In this video, we will be installing the PI interface for Universal File and Stream Loading, or UFL. I've already installed the OSIsoft Prerequisites Kit, which is a requirement before installing any OSIsoft software. The first thing we'll need to do is get the install kit from the OSIsoft Download Center. Open an internet browser and navigate to the OSIsoft Tech Support website. Select Download Center and Install Kits. In the Download Center, search for UFL. Select the install kit and hit Download Now. You will need to agree to our software license and services agreement before initiating the download. You should save the install kit to a known location. Once the download has completed, navigate to the directory where you saved the install kit. Double-click the install kit to begin. You'll be prompted to choose a directory to extract the install files to. I will extract the files to a folder I created called PI Installs. The first page of the install kit will show you all the components that will be installed. Since I have already installed some PI software on this computer, a lot of these components have already been installed. The install kit will install the PI UFL interface and the UFL ICU control. Once the initial components have installed, the installation for the UFL interface will begin. Click Next to begin this installation. On the user information page, you can include your name and organization. On the Destination Folder page, select the location where the PI UFL interface will be installed. Since this is a 32-bit machine, I am installing to C, Program Files, PI PC, Interfaces, PI UFL. If your machine is 64-bit, or you have additional drives, this destination folder may be different. If you haven't installed any PI software previously, you can select Browse to choose the destination folder. Select Next to begin the installation. Select Install to confirm. This page indicates that the PI UFL interface has been successfully installed. Additional components will still be installed. Once the full UFL interface installation has completed, you will see this page. You can verify the status of each individual component by scrolling down. Select Close to complete the installation. You can verify that your installation has completed successfully by navigating to your installation directory. We installed to C, Program Files, PI PC, Interfaces. You will see the PI UFL directory. This indicates that the interface has installed correctly. This completes the installation of the PI UFL interface.